It's a 2010 Honda Fury. This was the first bike in the Phoenix Valley. This is also the special edition, the matte silver, the black rims with the red pinstriping. Front, we got Keurigan chrome deep dish bezels. There are LED lights in the front and rear. Got Arlen Ness spike mirrors with some Accutronic travel grips. Accutronics also use this bike as R&D for the following forward controls you see here. I selected the tribal forward controls, as I had an option to pick what I wanted. They are higher than the OEM pegs, so they do not scrape the ground. For the air filter, we have Accutronics intake adapter. Again, they use this bike as R&D. Got the adapter, the cover, attached to a DNN spike intake. DNN spike intake is billet aluminum, retails for around $500 to $600. Got more engine covers. It's all been debadged. There's no Honda logos on this bike except for on the triple tree, which you can see right there. That is the only Honda badge you will find on this entire bike. Sleek lines. The side, we have a Fuggen Fabrication Viper 2 exhaust. This bike was also used as R&D for Fuggen Fabrication, which they designed three exhaust pipes off of it. We've got the 2-in-1 system. I selected 2-in-1 because there is a higher torque output. We've also got the chrome covers on there over the black pipes. The chrome covers were an option. You're not going to find much of that on anyone's bike, actually. Again, we got Accutronic tribal rear passenger pegs. The rear rim. Keurigan deep dish bezels on the back with LED lights in there. Accutronic side mount plate. Again, all billet aluminum. Got the chrome license plate surround on there with the black backing. Another passenger peg. The side covers were painted to match the bike with the matte silver. Those originally come chrome. I also tied in the transmission cover, painted that black to match the frame. More engine covers. The other left side forward controls. These things are real beefy. There we have it. For sale, $11,000 or best offer. Let's fire it up. See what the current mileage is as of 21 July 2011. At 9,862 miles.